before the last round, walk into the tee, a man said, "Would you mind signing this golf ball, Mr. Faulkner, for my son? He's about 12. And I said, "Good God, I'm 6 ahead." "All right then." And I put Max Faulkner on it. He said, "Put 1951 Open Champion, will you?" He said, "Because you're bound to win." And I said, "Here, wait a minute, Governor." So I said, "Yes, I bound. Open Champion, 1951. I said, "Don't you get that wet, son. You keep that. Let it dry." Because it was a wet pen. I walked onto the tee, and away I went. And it happened. Oh, that's a neck, isn't it? I have nightmares when I think about it. Now, oh dear, oh dear.